in infinity, e raised to x will be? Infinity. Limit x to infinity, e raised to minus x will be? Zero. Limit x to minus infinity, e raised to x will also be equal to gamma naught. Zero. Dastar, please. In the similar manner, limit extending to 0, 1 minus cos x upon x square is half. In a similar manner, limit extending to 0, tan x minus sin x upon x cube, that is also equal to half. In a similar manner, limit extending to 0, cosec x minus cot x. Cosec x minus cot x upon x is also equal to the upon x. Very important thing. Amar Akbar Anthony. Now, if you have a k factor here, multiply by k square upon 2. If you have a a and b terms here, and this is 1 minus cos x, and this is also 1 minus cos x, answer will be a square upon b square. Ya m upon n rega, to answer kya rega? M square upon n square. Ya cos c minus cos d ka formula use karna padega. Cos c minus cos d mein उल्टा था, मालूम है ना उल्टा था, कैसा उल्टा था बोलो, कॉस्टी माइनस कॉस्टी में, व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला इन कॉस्टी माइनस कॉस्टी, टेल मी, देयरफॉर इट इज बी स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर, देयरफॉर इट इज, बट व्हाई देयर इज नो बी स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर हियर, बिकॉज इफ देयर इज अ बी स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर अप, देयर इज अ डी स्क्वायर माइनस सी स्क्वायर डाउन, सो यू कैन राइट इट इन सिमेट्री. You can write it in symmetry. Next formula, if it is turning to 0, 1 plus x, the whole bracket raised to 1 by x is taken as e. If it is 1 plus kx, you multiply, you will have to multiply here by k. So, aapko ek k upar lana padega. This bracket becomes e. The final answer will be e raised to k. Same here. 1 plus x to 1 by x आना पड़ेगा, 1 plus bx to 1 by bx आना पड़ेगा, the final answer will be e raised to a minus. See, those who haven't understood, try to understand. Limit extending to 0, 1 plus ax raised to 1 by x, we multiply by a. Limit extending to 0, 1 plus bx raised to 1 by x, we multiply by a. Upper का answer e raised to a, नीचे का answer e raised to b. What will be the final answer? This is, if there is a C here, first thing that you have to do is divide by C. So since you divide by C, to get a 1, O C niche aayega. Sabke samajh mein hai kya bolo? Famous formula, e raised to x minus 1 upon x will be actually written as log e, but log e to the base is kya? 1. If there is a k, you have to multiply by k. And when you multiply by k, a k is multiplied here. This becomes log e. The final answer is e. This formula, remember, this log e to the base. E. Remember, a has to be positive. And remember, a can never take the value of 1. If there is a k, you multiply by k. So you multiply by a k here. This particular bracket becomes log a. So the answer will be kya? A. In this sum, you are adjusting minus 1 plus 1. You are adjusting minus 1 plus 1. Therefore, the answer is log a minus log b. And what is log a minus log b? Log b.